Yeah. Come here.
Gotcha. This guy, he doesn't even know. Doesn't even know what's happening. Oh. Sneaky little.
Hey! I'm back!
Gotta sync the video. Nice. I'm back. Halo Infinite Multiplayer just got released on Game Pass. So I kind of just want to jump into a few multiplayer matches. Helmet on. Alright, I'm ready. Let's go.
Oh my god. Halo Infinite.
I've been waiting for Halo Infinite for a long time. Well, no, I've been waiting for a new Halo game for a long time. This kind of came out of nowhere. I didn't expect to get an early release of the multiplayer version of this, so I'm gonna do, yeah. So here's the thing. So the company made an announcement about it being available and everything, but they also said they had like, everything's available, like all the new modes, the new maps and stuff. I'm a little confused. Like, I guess I'm just seeing only 5 modes. So there's just not a lot. And I'm not sure if this is like all of them. I can't imagine this would be all of them. I mean, maybe, I don't know. I hope not. I hope this is just like a phase 1 kind of thing. Regardless, it's still super fun. Really no complaints so far, at least on my side. I know there's pros and cons here and there, but I don't know. I'm having a lot of fun. So there's 2 reasons why I made this video. One is to kind of say, hey, what's going on? It's been 2 years. I missed you guys. I missed the world of YouTube and the community. I don't have like a massive following for the people that are here sick. Hopefully you're still here after the video. But yeah, I'll be making more videos and stuff. I'm super excited to get started, but this is just a quick one. I wanted to do like some quick gameplay stuff. Full transparency, I am not good at this yet. I'm still getting used to aiming. Dude, these armors are... This armor looks cool. I like it. I can't wait to customize more. Anyways, yeah, let's test this out. I'm super stoked. I've been playing this like all day yesterday when I saw it. And yeah, I've been having too much fun. I've barely slept. But today, right now, let's get it. Yeah, Fiesta's kind of cool. You basically just start with a different gun every time you respawn. So, cool stuff. Yeah, cool stuff indeed. Oh yeah, it's my favorite gun? No, it's not my favorite gun. Not my favorite gun, but still a good gun. Oh, I got stuck on the wall. I tried backing up. Where are we at? We're above. Let's see if I can keep that. I don't think I'll. Hopefully I don't dip. Come here. Come out here. Oh yeah, baby. The Needler's back. All right, the Needler is, as we all know, legendary. But, you know, it's... Yeah, legendary. Oh yeah. Oh, everybody just might as well just go home now. I mean, I got the snipes, dude. Got this. We got this. Oh, frick, dude. Got this. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Can't get anything. Lost the lead. It's fine. It's fine. Cool. Cool. Not bad. Cool. Yeah, well, you know what? I'm about to needle you up, bruh. It's bad flop, yeah. Wanna needle you. Wanna show you why I came back to gaming. That's why. Actually, I never left gaming, by the way. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of games, just full transparency. But I haven't been recording anything. But I've been missing the recording part of it, the editing, all that kind of stuff. I've been missing making content for YouTube and for people, for you guys. But yeah, past 2 years, just been kind of whack. Just been all over the place. Doing stuff. Needling people in real life. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I need to, like... I'm still figuring out the sensitivity. I don't totally know what the best. I don't know what the sweet spot is yet. I'm kind of just still messing with the controls, but. Really glad I had that gun. Yeah, that was definitely more the gun than me aiming.
but it's fine. Dude!
The energy sword is back, as you can see. I haven't gotten the energy sword yet in this game, in this match. Yeah, I made it through. And it did nothing. That's fine. Taking damage. You're taking damage. Got him. Thanks for the assist, bro. Yeah, well, you know, in life, sometimes you get a rocket to the face, and maybe this guy dies, maybe we... Yeah! Glad I saw that happen. Thanks, buds. Yeah, bud. Well, you know what? Guess I got a kill. Well, let's go! We got the fucking sword! About time, dude! I'm waiting for that. Alright, let's go. Hopefully I can use it before I die. Sword someone up, but someone needs to get a sword. Hell yeah. Hell. I want to get up here. Hold on. I have a feeling there's someone up here. I was wrong. But they're down there. Nah, dude. Yeah. Oh, I thought. Oh, you took. Alright, well. At least I didn't die, I guess. Nah, dude. Get out of here. Dang it. My kills. I want my kills. Yeah. Come here. Gotcha. Let's go. Yeah, this guy, he doesn't even know. Doesn't even know what's happening. Oh, sneaky little swordsman. Touche. Find you. Oh, I'm right here, so I can probably find you. Yeah, you're probably right here. Can I get my sword back? Wait, can I get my sword back? Swordy! Let's do it. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Don't take my sword, please. Oh, I hope I respawn right there. Yes. Do I see it? I see it. Oh, he sees me too. Let's go. Gotcha. Oh, gotcha. Oh, man. Killed your friends though. You're mad. Don't you give up on me, team. Heck yeah. Get over here. Oh, that was fun. That was a good time. I did pretty bad. Alright, let's go for another match. Oh. I meant to punch you, but I couldn't reach. Then I got nervous. No! Avenge me. Yo. Y'all about to get smacked. Alright, never mind. That was sad. Alright, just gonna... Okay. Never mind. Not gonna do anything. Sorry. Oh yeah, baby! This one's fun. I like this. This was one of my favorite, guns. Killed you. Oh, what? Get out of here. Get on out of here. This pistol is a beast. The beast pistol. Hold on. I gotta prove it. There it is. See? It's a beast. Beautiful. Yeah, I don't think it's a pistol, actually. I don't know. One of those. I had to do it, buddy. Didn't like the way you... Oh, jeez. Well. Man. Let's see what we got here. Go here. Get out of here. Oh, I got him. I got that. Oh, do I see a sword? Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
really focused right now. Oh yeah. I'll get over here.
Okay,
it's two of them. Never mind. I'll run away. Me run. I'ma run away. Circle around. He doesn't even know I'm coming. Got him! Bring it! Got him! I have too much fun with this sword, man. Someone just take it away from me. Oh god, don't kill me. I was just joking. Oh, I'ma do damage right now. Yep. Nope. Too much fun. Sword, someone took it. Alright, that's fair. I would do the same. But, oh, needle time. Oh yeah, dude. Meet you halfway, bud. Oh no. Huh. Did you not see me? Oh no, he's just there. Okay. Oh, that's someone else. Nope, you're just there. Okay. Sweet. Okay. Time for a laser show. Yep, hold on. I need to show you guys how this works. I need to do it. Somebody come over here. Need somebody. I can't do this. Yeah. Come on. There it is. Oh, I get to show you. Well, I kind of showed you. Oh no. I've died so many times actually just by jumping off the ledge in this map. On accident. Oh, hold on. If I have the launcher, I gotta take advantage of the launcher. He's got the sword. I want the sword. No! Wow. That was... Yay! Halo Infinite! What up, Halo Infinite? We got Halo again in our lives. I grew up on this game, so I've always been a fan. I think Halo 5, I really just could not deal with because they completely butchered my characters. They didn't do a good job, and that's my opinion, but also there's a lot of people that agree with me, I think. So I'm definitely curious how the gameplay is gonna stack up for the campaign. But we got the multiplayer early, and it's been a ride so far. A pretty fun one, I'd say. So, yeah, if you guys liked the video, please hit the like button if you want. Subscribe if you're new to this channel. Until next time, guys. See ya.